why did you want to even take up your fence and go with something different, a different colored fence or whatever? Why did you do that?
Because the vinyl was very dirty, hard to keep clean, and just too much white. So we were able to get a color that matched the barn, the trim on the barn, and we knew that this would be a lot less maintenance, no painting, no having to scrub it clean like the vinyl, and it just looks a lot more attractive.
Do you like having the option for colors, or do you like...
Yes, because it's easy to match it. And we also thought to the future of when we build our house, the color scheme will go with what we're wanting to do on our house.
Okay.
And so we had a lot more options there.
What do you think on the durability of it? If it's just holding up with this being around where they're mowing and weed eating and all that, is the fence, how's it holding up?
It has held up very well. Very well. To the point that when we had a telephone pole fall on it, it just made a little nick in it. It didn't cave the whole thing in or nothing.
Super.
So it's been very durable.